This is Mortal Kombat!
Like, obviously, my voice has gone now from screaming Mortal Kombat all day. But I love this because it directly connects me to my past. So it's more personal. It feels more gratifying. It feels more, I don't know. It's not like a dream come true. When I was younger, I liked being Liu Kang because Kang did the bicycle kick and he could also turn into a dragon. As I've gotten older, I like Scorpion now because I just want to hear him say, "Get over here!" Like a G. Get over here! Still, video game is not that realistic where it feels so real that it's uncomfortable.